Ainda tô botando.
He just had an infectious personality, infectious laughter, said Craig Cobb, a teammate of Erickson Pitt. He made playing fun. He was one of those kids who, you know, was going to be successful at whatever he wanted to do. It's not a surprise. He gave his life trying to save his kids, said Coach Chirpak. Eric and two of his children were caught in the Atlantic Ocean surf and needed help. The children made it to the shore safely. Eric was taken to the hospital when he died. Eric is survived by his wife Heather, sons Ben and Reese, and daughter Juliet of Atlanta, his brother Dave of Mount Lebanon, and his sister Wendy of Washington, D.C. In memoriam to Eric, we are building a scholarship for a 2018 graduate of TJ High School who is a standout student athlete. A GoFundMe page to fund a scholarship in memory of Eric Holdsworth. www.gofundme.com/Holdsworth. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Men, please remove your hats. Players, please remove your helmets as we have a moment of silence in honor of Eric. You will not be forgotten. Please remain standing and sing along proudly as the Thomas Jefferson Marching Band, led by junior drum major Carissa Boudet, performs our national anthem. Then remain standing for the playing of the Thomas Jefferson High School alma mater.